The windscreen wiper blades are replaced in the usual way. With the ignition on and the engine off, lower the wiper lever completely to free the blades from the bonnet. Raise the wiper arm and lower the tab by pressing each side and push the blade along the axis of the arm to release the hook. To refit it, slide the blade along the arm as far as the clip, make sure it is correctly locked, and lower the wiper arm.